This is bad. I'm sure I don't need to tell a hunter this, but powerful kemono like that Yamaugachi can influence the natural environment around them. So that's what they do, as far as I can tell. Alter their habitat to make it suit them better. And stake out more and more territory, basically. Sometimes they clash with each other in the process, which is fine, except when whole towns are overrun with plants or snow covers summer pastures. So if we let that King Dusk think this is its patch, it could make the forest engulf Minato and leave us homeless. Alone? Do you really think you could? I can see you're a very skilled hunter, but... well... no. I suppose it's the only option. If you fight it, I'll do everything I can to back you up. Arigatou gozaimasu. If you need weapons, armor, anything at all, just let me know. But please don't do anything you're not comfortable with. Don't put yourself in danger.
Sounds like something grim is going on.
Let's see what I can do for you. Stronger and have a think about which of my little ones you're most interested in. I pray for your victory. If we let the King Tusk think this is its territory, Minato could be in terrible danger. Please help us. I'll do everything I can as well. I pray for your victory.
Yeah. Thank you. ごめん。 Did you see the land retake its original form? By hunting the Yamaugachi, you reversed the influence of the Kemono. Minato is but a stone's throw from here. You saved it from being engulfed. Such is the duty of the hunter. Yes. The Karakuri in your chest is burgeoning well, it would seem. Learn to harness its power, and many Karakuri will be at your command. The answer you seek is woven into your soul. You need only reach out and grasp it. As guidance, I can give you only this. Hunt. Hunt the Kemono. But to part on such a banal remark would be ungracious. So let me offer one further insight. You notice the crust on the ground there? The pulse of the heavens that weaves through all things is stagnating. With each new dawn, it stagnates more. Little by little, order turns to chaos. Nature unravels. But you can make it strong once more. Break the crust. Let the pulse beat freely. Do that, and your compass will be set.
Is the pulse of nature. Unblocked. It beats strong here now. Order is restored. It nourishes the seed within you. Minato awaits. Proceed, hunter, with power renewed. May fortune follow.
Boy, you don't disappoint, do you?
It's all rotting away. The surrounding nature bent to its will. I can't quite believe what I just saw.
Neither can I. You really gave the thing hell. Seems I underestimated you.
Well, we're in the clear for now. So let's get that flying vine going and head back to Minato.
I can see Minato in the distance. Wouldn't this be a good place to use the flying vine? It's an odd-looking contraption. Is it really going to get us across?
A flying vine in the flesh. Sakurai! What a fantastic category!
day.
Well, we made it in the end.
I was starting to think we'd never see it again. But here we are. This is Minato.
So, starting to feel at home yet? Really? Well, good for you then.
Huh.